Representing France, Maia, Mazzara.
Second junior Grand Prix season for Maia, 16 years old, 51.39, earning that last season on the junior Grand Prix. She was in Chelyabinsk. She was 20th in that event. And she's skating her short program here in Italy to the music of Moulin Rouge. Well, Maya's a beautiful jumper. The triple-triple combination didn't work for tonight, but boy, we'll take a look at the loop. Great timing, nice position, pretty quick in the air. Here's the double axel, arms feel like back just a little bit. They could go back further, help her lift higher. Watch this, triple loop, straight down, straight up, with lots of flow on that landing. That's a nice triple loop, good GOE. Triple toe, first one, that was fine. Gets the free leg back and just gets too far back on the heel. Again, watch the blades. This one's fine. You'll see that free leg unravel, get back to pick. There it's the pick, but watch where she lands, right in the back of the heel, and then it slides forward. Gotta be in the middle to forward part of the blade so that your body can be right on top. There's the forward outside edge change. Flying suspend level 4. There's a smile. Hard to smile after a tango.
Maia Mazzara from France has has earned 53.
Season's best, 53.81 there. You can see the quality. Even with that mistake, it's pretty good score. Strong skater. She's in fifth place overall after four groups. Very nice.
We will now have a break for the resurfacing of the ice and continue the competition.
There's a look at your standing so far, Zenia.